In 2014, I was a young singer and lawyer in the height of my career, living a fulfilling life. Then I turned my neck too quickly one morning, and my life changed forever. I suffered a devastating and life-threatening brainstem stroke that left me paralyzed on my left side, confined me to a wheelchair, and stole my singing voice. As I lay in a hospital bed, unable to move a muscle, and with a dangerous blood clot in my brainstem, I pined for the days I had walked normally. The days I had felt the breeze teasing my hair when I ran, and the softness of the grass beneath my bare feet. I craved a return to the days I effortlessly sang the velvety tones of an Ella Fitzgerald song. It was an unrequited love of these simple things that impelled me and helped me ferociously claw my way from the depths of despair to the light again. I may have been beaten down, bruised, and battered, but I was steadfast in my resolve, climbing my way out to triumph over a stroke that threatened to steal my body, my soul, and my singing voice. Surviving a stroke put me on a new path. It gave me an opportunity to test my mettle and uncover my inner strength, a strength I didn't know I had. I could have chosen to roll over and give up, but instead I chose to rewrite my life and not allow anyone to interfere with my determination to succeed. The journey may be long and it may be difficult, but any road worth traveling in life is worth giving your all. Reach for the stars and dream big. You'll be amazed at what you can achieve.